Warning. If you or anyone watching this video experiences side effects from cringing, such as nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, heart failure, suicidal behavior, seizures, cramps, or death, please click off this video now. Viewer discretion is advised.
Sputterweb slapstick, it's time to get some chapstick. We gonna have some fun, keep it real, we never done. This is fantastic, but this Walmart rack is made of plastic. White shoes, white short, white shirt, white purse. So come and play some tennis, but I know I'll win. Cause you're really bad, you can't serve in the box. You would get beat by just a cox. Show him how to play, he's textbook. I swept him next like he on Tinder. Too late, just wrecked him, that's a winner.
But I'm not letting Hoffman off the hook. I'll show him how to play, he's textbook. I swept him next like he on Tinder. Too late, just wrecked him, that's a winner.
So who's this rap really about? I'll tell you if you don't scream and pout. He plays tennis like a pussycat. Yeah, this one's about you, Matt. So come and play tennis, Matt, I know I'll win. Because you're really bad, you can't serve in the box. You got beat by Justin Cox. Don't hit that weak little drop spin. Come on, man, let's see what you got. Alright, I see you, let's go hot shots. You be popping, but I'm still rocking. And when we begin, I'm gonna win. You'll be fin and you'll be stuck mopping. Gotta get that massive top spin. Don't hit that weak little drop spin. Come on, man, let's see what you got. Alright, I see you, let's go hot shots. You be popping, but I'm still rocking. And when we begin, I'm gonna win. You'll be fin and you'll be stuck mopping. Come and play tennis, but I know I'll win, because you're really bad, you can't serve in the box. I hate to say it, but you would get beat.
Justin Cox.